When I was designing the frozen component, I got inspired by the fragility of frozen flowers and leaves. The main idea was to capture the moment of the first winter frost, hoar frost, the crystallizing force of nature that shapes the landscape. Using the glass coloring technique or the golden finish.